Hi, Gannon's Antiques and Art. This is what you've been seeing online. Probably the highest evolution of a boom box is right here by TDK. They're quite expensive. This is to let anyone know who's looking at it, realize that without a doubt, it's fully functional, is running right now on 12 D-cell batteries, and it's putting out a ton of sound.